everybody in here will complete a social justice project by their senior year. The whole purpose of the social justice project is to get you to see a community issue, a community ill that you think should be solved. We want to empower you to come up with a change to the system.
My social justice topic is focusing on the lack of SAT prep resources in low-income communities. This is something that I could relate to. It's definitely put a strain on my college process. So here, we're all going to college, but the question is, are we going to the college market?